My name is Erin Christian. I'm a senior this year, and I've been doing makeup for about 3 years. This is gonna be my first year at Worlds of Fun. For Worlds of Fun, it can take anywhere from 15 to 20 minutes, sometimes 30, if you really want it to be detailed, but some things will go faster. Like if you have a mask on that's pre-painted, all you really have to do is glue it on and then like black out the eyes, make it blend with the face. Prosthetic makeup is when it starts out with a life cast of someone's face, and then you'll put clay or you'll put basically anything to basically sculpt the face that you want, and then that'll get transferred into becoming a foam latex mask. The result is that you have a light prosthetic piece that now gets glued onto your face using Prozade or spirit gum. The process of getting ready to do somebody's face, usually at Worlds of Fun, we'll put this thing on them called barrier spray, and that basically just protects the skin from any like chemicals or anything like that. When I go to a special effects meeting with a client, I'll bring latex, I'll bring paints, and I'll bring brushes, and I'll bring everything, just in case they change their mind of what they want and things like that.